Alright. What is up, my fellow demons? Lord Hades here, and I am back. A lot has changed since I have been on. As you can tell, I have shaved off the goatee. Don't worry, I'm going to grow it back, but I'm going to try to do it a little bit better this time. So yeah, I have been gone for a while. For almost a year, it seems. And I'm sorry about that. I have been busy. I've been working a lot. I've been just dealing with a lot of issues at home, at work. And hasn't given me enough time to do these kind of videos. I have been trying to film time playing with my friends. I have, 16 videos I have to edit for you guys. And, it's getting hard to get to them. So, other than that, I have been on TikTok a lot more than I should. So if you guys want to go check out some of my videos, I will leave a link down below. I do have some ideas in the future for future videos on there, and hopefully I'm going to transfer them onto my YouTube channel. So, other than that, today's game is going to be Subnautica. I've watched this when it came out. I've watched everyone play this. I watched Mark. I've watched Sean. If you know that, it's just Jacksepticeye and Minilad and a few others play the new one. I've never played it. I've watched others, but I never got to experience it myself. In my point of view, I guess. So let's get started. Survival, freedom, hardcore. Let's just do basic survival. I'm not gonna go hardcore. Maybe after I finish the game. Now, I'm only gonna be playing for like a. I don't think I'm gonna be. Currently, it is. Wow. It's 10:25 already. Night, so I should probably play for about an hour. Don't worry, it's not gonna be an hour for you guys.
Attention. Hull failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
Are we able to go through the ship?
In 3, 2, 1.
We get experience going through the ship to the escape pod. Real quick, because I just realized something. We got now my computer. Okay, my mic's working on that end. I have no game audio. Oh, that's because I had it paused. Okay, let's go back. So slow internet.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Okay. Okay, how do I put you away? Ah, tab. Okay. So, what do I... One, two, okay, so one... Thank you. I didn't... Oh, that's right. Players. I need flares. Tab. Okay, so I need a what is it? What do I need? I need a wiring kit. Yes. I need to make a electronics. Electronics. Wait. Yes. Not what I need. I need. Okay, I can't remember the name of it, apparently. Oh, I forgot how intense this is.
Suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
You live on a world that's never nothing but ocean, and never have I once noticed that there were birds in this game. Oh, what was underneath? Okay, so. I need. You?
New creature discovered.
I don't need you. So I'll probably end up dying within a second. Paper.
New creature discovered.
Okay.
Oxygen.
Make some food.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Some titanium out of all this. Okay, equipment. Pipe, floating air pump. Extinguisher. O2 tank. I need one of those.
New blueprint acquired.
No. Don't need a locker just yet. Don't need a fire extinguisher. Floating air pump. No, I don't need a floating air pump. What I need is a not the scanner, it's the thing that fixes materials, because when needed, go into that ship. Okay, so right now you're my locker. Put you away. Okay, so tab. Yep. Nearby. Where all the debris lands. How to swim faster, apparently. More. know if I get any closer, I'm going to end up next to the Leviathan, so I cannot go to the ship just yet. Oh, hello. Come here. Come here. I know what you are.
New creature discovered.
Yeah, you're a alien. Airbag is what you are.
May have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Do not make that sound. Okay. Got more metal. I unlock anything. This. Repair tool. That's what I was thinking of. Entire time. Okay, so the repair tool, I need case sulfur. It's silicone rubber. Silicone rubber is made of what? What is silicone rubber? No, I just saw it. No, that's not it. Remember, silicone rubber is the plant. The kelp plant, right? This is where I'm probably going to die. Where's the fruit? It grows on these things. Okay, how do I scan you? Oh wait, I don't have a scanner. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Jesus. Yeah, laugh it off. So I got this. That's used for like battery acid though. I think that's what I need. Let's see. It's been a while since I've seen anybody play this game, so I'm rusty. Okay. The water. Very useful. Okay. Ah, silicone rubber, right there. I knew it was creeping vines. I knew it was creeping vines. Okay. So I need silicone rubber. And that was for that. What was the other thing? Cave sulfur. But I also need the scanning tool. So I need a battery. Battery is made with. This is where my brain is going to fry. Okay. Just make the titanium. I need battery. How do I make a battery? Is there a recipe on how to make a battery? That would be nice. Ah, battery, right there. 2 acid mushrooms, 1 copper ore. Okay. Now that I remember that. Night. And I can't see my computer screen because I got a light blaring in my eyes. You are hitting me on you. And I needed something else. Sooner or later, this will all come back to me. Copper ore. I can't see anything, so. There's no point. Tub. I can't lay down or sleep anywhere. Oh, that's cool that they light up. Stay near this, I'll be fine, but I cannot see anything. Is there any way to turn my brightness up on here? Just do it manually. That doesn't help at all. Can't see any rocks anywhere. I know that sound. I know that sound. That's the first thing I should have done with my batteries. I can't see anything. That's the box. So if any, sorry if no one's ever seen this game or if I run any spoilers for anybody. Okay. Is that the sun? That was a short night. Okay, finally, I can see. Okay.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
Oh, I know what that means. Oh, is that where it's gonna explode? Let's find some rocks.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Sweet. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
That's just helpful. What is that? Oh, it's those things. Get away, get away, get away, get away. I know what you are. Little fast as a lot of these were. Sooner or later, I'm gonna get that right.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data.
One of these days, I'm gonna get that button right, and it's gonna just not be me constantly hitting the pause button. So power cell, two batteries. Okay, well, we're not on to that just yet. Scan. Scan you. Come here. Are you leaving? Thing. There you are. It's a C model one. Sweet. Okay, so I need no, I know you. That's probably Seamoth over there. Ah, great. I'm just gonna die. Saturn? No, he's not. Okay. Ah, there's the rest of the wreckage. You're not scannable. The PDAs. Grave shot fragment. That's new. I don't remember seeing any of that. Seamoth, Seamoth, I want Seamoth. Nothing here.
Seconds.
Doesn't quite help me survive. Any rocks anywhere? Yeah, there's one. Copper, sweet. I can make another battery. The this will give you some more greens. I can't remember what exactly I need. I know I need a knife. I know I need the repair tool. The right, the battery. The, get the radio working. I think we need a few more sea moss fragments. Uses artificial gravity to attract light objects and small creatures. Okay. So if I want a knife, I need silicone rubber. Again, I need silicone rubber. Habitat builder, computer chip, wiring kit, battery. Oh, it's gonna be a while before we get to that. Yeah, just put our scraps to that. Acid mushroom. Acid mushroom. Might as well grab a whole bunch. Okay. Anything down here? If I could swim faster. Oxygen. Yeah, I'm trying. Okay, so I got a creature egg this time. See, I want to collect these. I've always seen people ignore these. I want to collect them. I want to see what I can get out of them. Yeah, battery. Okay. Another one of these. So far, I still need to go and find some of those silicone. Quartz is what I got.
Vital signs stabilizing.
That way. No, you know, actually, no, I might need that. Is there any way around these guys? There's gonna be a lot to take out. Ooh, more shrapnel. Anything over here? Rock.
Seconds.
Aha, there's some. Come on, up, 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 up.
life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Grab some more when you need it. Acquired. I have enough? I can fit more. Come on. I can fit more. Oh, you just can't give it to me, can you? There we go. Now, because the tricky part is getting back.
30 seconds.
Come on. Okay. I did a complete 360. Is that me? No, I should just go. So I need to make here. Can I go here? Yes.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
We got rid of every every weapon but a knife. Okay. I don't know what else I need. Okay, so if I need anything, I need some more silk and rubber. Okay, let's just make silk and rubber in general. Right now I don't need the lube, I just need the rubber. That sounded really wrong. Wow, that's a lot. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna need one of the U. I'm just gonna need it. Thing. Copper chip, okay. Silver ore. Pure chip. Table coral, which I can get now. Gold and copper wires. So how do I get copper wires? Copper. Should have copper. Apparently not. I don't have a flashlight because get glass. And the only way to get glass is with 2 quarts, and I only have the 1. Right? Yeah. Oh, I got a knife right now. That's disturbing. Okay, done going. Just got eaten alive.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
I didn't hurt my health. I guess I have to use this. I don't know if I need to use it right now. I have to wait till the sun. Oh, you just make them. Oh, I did not. That's the case. Use it. On fire. That's moving fast. It's moving. Sunrise should be happening soon. Right? What do those things look like? What? What? Were those just sitting mid-air? Matrix is glitching. Quartz in here. Give me some quartz to get a flash. Okay. Yeah, I know you. I know you. I know you. I know you. I know. No, no. Is sound effects glitching here? Okay, so we got quartz now. Some copper, sweet. Need more copper because I'm using it to make some wire. And table coral too.
Drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Oh, I didn't even realize I was getting that close. The cell. No, going that direction. Yeah, I see you. Swim right past it. I'm not go your direction. I need to map this place out. If I go into the close, that thing's gonna explode. And we're not to that point yet. There we go, now we got a flashlight. Oh god, that is bright. Sweet. Okay. So now we need this. Cave sulfur. How do I get cave sulfur? I also need a computer wiring kit. So I need to go get more copper. I need cave sulfur. Where am I going to find? Never mind. It's in a cave, so. Well, I hate those things. Could have came here for everything. Yeah. Just need is a not Other than that, I need a wiring kit, battery. Mushroom. Okay, we got the battery. Now we just need is the wiring kit, computer chip. The way to get a wiring kit is through silver ore, which we don't have. Gold and table coral. This is gonna be one tricky game. Okay. Right now. Okay, get out. Thank you. All this away. You know, let's just turn you into whatever this is. Saves up in so much room. Okay. I need you. Definitely use. Okay, evidence suggests itself. I am terrible at reading it all out because I'm just going to screw it up. You guys can pause and read. There's the sea moth. Okay, so how many of these do I need? Oh boy. Okay, so we just go here. So I got one fragment. I scanned two, though. Copper ore. I already have one. I mean, we don't have one yet, but we can make them. Okay, so we need... I can use materials or... hard. Still day. We still got time. So let's go away from the Aurora. Table coral, table coral, table coral. Yes. Gold. Right? All I need is gold. Silver. Silver. I need silver too. Could you not? Surprised enough, that thing doesn't go for me. What are you? Thank you. back in here. Is there any gold or silver? Copper. Right.